staying with it was Puljujärvi. Barry, saved by Nedeljkovic. Penalty upcoming.
Okie dokie.
McDavid knocked down. Red Wings are going to be shorthanded. 50% power play gets to go to work.
Detroit penalty. Detroit penalty, number 17. 2 minutes for interference.
Hronek goes to the box as the Oilers got their first shot of the second period, 8:43 in. Their first shot of the first period came 4:41 in. They've got 10 for the game. The Red Wings with 24. But now Edmonton goes to the power play. 23 even strength goals on the season, 15 on the power play. Power play goal every game. The highest percentage, the first 10 since 1977.